You know, I don't often get the time, but sometimes I just like to relax and maybe read a good book a little bit. Right now I'm enjoying this one, The Wizard of Oz. I also had quite an appreciation for this 1939 movie adaptation of the story. Although I will say in this one, I kind of saw it coming that the wizard was going to be a trick artist. Probably because I read this first. But I am going to recommend you watch this version of the story. In English it is known as The Wonderful Wizard of Oz. Anybody who likes The Wizard of Oz should watch through the series at least once. Another movie I really liked is this one, Mary Poppins. I love the way they built the sets in those days. Big sets, like they would build an entire street with all the houses and buildings inside a studio. Now that's the kind of thing I would have found inspiring. This movie also inspired me to get this umbrella. Very useful in the rain.